gain 1.4 has three most noticeable changes. The first one is that you now have a warp button on your floating window. You still have the mappable button, but some people wanted it here, so here you go, you can warp your clip also with your mouse quickly. It's also fixing an issue where changing the warp mode from here would block live window history, so it would just go between the previous and the currently selected mode, so that's fixed. And last thing, the device was actually using too much CPU because it was always observing the mouse position, which is useless, but I didn't notice. And yeah, now it's just observing it when it needs, which is when you need to open the window. And that's it for this one. Cheers.